quad ghost tutorial. I feel like the hardest thing is lining up your fingers, and as well you have to open up your mouth really slowly, while also pushing your tongue forward. It definitely helps to know the double ghost and the triple ghost before, and then you just have to add an extra finger in, using the Super Eva disposable by masking.